Well, police are stepping up patrols during dismissal time at Dover Middle School following the accidental drowning of a seventh grade student. 12-year-old Nathaniel Boyle disappeared after school on Thursday. His body was recovered from the Bellamy River the next afternoon. Officials say it appears that he fell through the ice.